When we first thought about the movie coming out on DVD, we were kind of excited about the possibilities of sharing it again with the audience, but we thought, is there anything new to add to it? And our first instinct was, no, absolutely not. It's a great movie and we like it the way it is. But then the more we thought about it, the more we thought, well, there are elements that we talked about when we made the original movie, and certainly elements that made it into the Broadway show that we thought, you know, they might make great additional material for the DVD. And one of the ideas that surfaced early on was the Morning Report.
The Morning Report was, quite simply, an extra song for Zazu, the King Mufasa's sidekick and assistant. And I just threw in a lot of rather bad animal puns.
We wrote it, and the lyrics are hilarious. And it works in the musical, it really does.
For me, it was really fun because I was used to working on that song in the theater, in the pit, which is very different than the luxury that I'm afforded here to work on film scores, where I've got all the musicians sitting in a studio where I can separate them all beautifully and mix everything right.
Mark Mancina had arranged it to be kind of slightly Zydeco, and it's really a fun arrangement. But we really needed the voices of the African chorus to keep it tied into the mood of the rest of the picture.
I asked Lebo to do it because I felt like it's a straight-ahead sort of pattern number for Zazu, and I thought it would be important if we could add Lebo's choir to it to make it more African, and so I was real excited when we got a chance to record it for the new DVD.
Of course, our original young Simba had grown up a lot in the last 8 years, so his voice, Jason Weaver, who did a great job before, now was too old to play Simba. So we found this kid who is fantastic, Evan Saucedo, and he delivered a great version of the song.
There's so much continuity between creative people over the years that the very same people who created the original film can now come back and seamlessly integrate a brand new song, and you never know it wasn't there originally.
The Lion King movie is really, and always will be, the original theatrical release. But there's nothing wrong in adding a few things and telling people about thought processes and ideas that were rejected. I love all that.
There's this lyric in Tim Rice's Circle of Life that says there's more to be seen than is ever, you know, can ever be seen. And that's not true on this DVD. You know, it's great to bring little pieces of film like Morning Report to the audience. It's a little kind of snapshot of what life was going on while our movie was being told, and Simba and Nala and Mufasa and our whole cast of characters were out telling our story. There was also this little sidebar bit of information that was going on, and it's a great chance to share it with the audience.